Well, what customers can expect from the brand new Kona is this very bold and progressive design. So actually, the strongest point is the front of the car, which is really the character of the new Kona. It features our new cascading grille, obviously, but also what is unique now is a twin design headlamp with the LED DRL on top and right underneath the main full LED headlamp. Also, we have actually a combination on one hand, very smooth and sensuous surfaces, and on the other hand, a more rugged look from the wrapping around the headlamps with these wheel arches. If we move backwards, we actually have a relatively low car, but also wide. And that together with the short wheel overhangs gives a very strong stance on the road. And the long wheelbase also maximizes interior practicality. So on the Hyundai Kona, we have a choice of different powertrains. First of all, we have the 1.6 turbo GDI high power, which is mated to a four-wheel drive with a Hyundai 7-speed dual clutch transmission. Four-wheel drive was important for us because Hyundai has a heritage of SUV cars in Europe. So also there, for our smallest member in the SUV family, we thought it was important to offer a four-wheel drive availability. But also you can choose for a more economical powertrain, because we also offer our 1-liter three-cylinder turbo GDI engine, which develops also 120 horsepower still, and this in combination with a CO2 level of just 117 gram. And then also early next year, we complete the powertrain range with a brand new diesel engine. This is our new U 1.6-liter diesel, which is again available with low power, 115 horsepower, two-wheel drive manual transmission, or optional then the high power version, which comes with a 7-speed DCT again, and there you can choose between 2- and 4-wheel drive. Customers can give the Hyundai Kona a personal touch, first of all with the choice of alloy wheels between 16, 17 or 18 inch, but also exterior color-wise we have a choice of 10 very vibrant exterior colors and a two-tone roof, which is available either in dark night, dark gray basically, or a phantom black execution. But also on the interior, they can customize their car if they go for one of the optional packages, color packages. Here you can see in orange, for instance, around the air vents, around the gear shift lever, the stitches of the seats, and also the seat belts can come in different colors. And you can also choose for a lime execution or a red color inserts. What is new and special about Hyundai Kona is in terms of connectivity, for instance, we have now for Hyundai First display audio. So you can actually have a big screen, 7-inch, with Apple CarPlay or Android Auto to connect your phone, but without having the full map navigation built in into the vehicle. This also comes anyway with standard Bluetooth and USB. You can also upgrade to the full navigation, which comes then with an 8-inch navigation screen. And this is also available with our high-end Krell sound system. Krell is actually an American brand producing high-end quality sound systems. So we're happy to collaborate with them. And here we have an 8-channel amplifier in the Kona. So 8 speakers with each 45-watt output and a subwoofer in the rear for the maximum bass output. What is also new is the head-up display, projecting key information in the eye line of the driver, and you can choose what kind of information to display, choosing between speed, navigation information, or basic audio information, for instance.